Jason, you almost on your mark?
Boat's only 2 miles out. We're not in international waters yet.
Worry about that later. I need you to cut off any means of escape from Wambosi first. There's a mini-sub down below and a helicopter on the top deck. Do whatever you have to render them unusable.
Copy.
I'll monitor your signal from here. Maintain radio contact. Good luck.
Hey, have you heard about the guy at the docks? Yes, heard the guy was crazy. Blew up a few boats, a chopper, set up some fuel pumps. I wouldn't call that crazy. Sounds professional to me. I hear he was coming for Wambosi. Wambosi himself got on the radio at least once. You never hear Wambosi on the radio. Yeah, he's relaxing now after Solomon got him. Says he's not to be disturbed. I talked with one of the guys working the spotlight when Solomon threw the guy over. Said the guy is definitely dead.
We've got an intruder!
That alarm system further in the boat is going to present some problems.
The damn valve is busting again!
20 million euro piece of crap. Something's always breaking down.
That alarm system further in the boat is going to present some problems.
The alarm system's neutralized.
Jason, if you fail to disable that sub, Wambosi could use it for his escape. Jason, if you fail to disable that sub, Wambosi could use it for his escape.
Down below.
lever on the top floor. It's gonna be noisy, but we need that sub disabled, no matter what.
The intruder from the coming up the stairs!
Out and no one from the lower decks is responding. I think we should wake one, boss.
You do no such thing. Under no circumstances is he to be bothered.
But after what happened on the docks?
What happened on the docks is my problem, not one boss's. Tell your men to stay on high alert. And not one word to one bossy about this.
Jason, it looks like you bought yourself some time. Find one bossy and end this. The storm is causing mass confusion over the airwaves coming from inside the ship. Use it to your advantage.
The assassin is in the kitchen! You are not going anywhere!
Damage!
Some of the doors will be in lockdown. Find another way to disable them.
We're the ones in charge here.
Threaten me again.
I've had enough of your lies.
You're nothing but a bunch of spineless dogs.
I should kill you where you stand. This is why Wombosi hired me and my men. Because his own men are pathetic cowards.
I'm not afraid of him. I'll cut his throat, bastard.
Find the head of Corsican security and use his gun to eliminate Wombosi. That'll give the impression the hit was part of a palace coup.